Ooh, extra life. Nice. Alright, we fully explored this area. Let's continue onward. Kill some more alien bastards. Look at that, chunks. Gory chunks. Alien gives everywhere. Many of these bastards. One cool thing about the Alien Shooter series is the fact that the gore, the blood, guts, and gore, and as well as your ammunition, like your ammo cartridges and your bullet shell casings, you know, everything like that, and all the debris from like exploded vehicles or boxes or crates or something like that, they'll permanently stay on the ground forever. They will never disappear, ever. Which I thought was really cool. So in a big, gigantic horde of alien ass, you can seriously rack up a bloody red floor. You can cover the entire floor in alien chunks everywhere. It's beautiful. So beautiful. Oh shit, hi. Private, follow me, my group needs reinforcement. It's an order. Help the soldiers, huh? Or we can go that way. Alright, let's help their soldiers. Let's see what they want from us. Oh, he went in there. Let's go this way first. Yeah, thanks for not helping me over here, you bastard. Secret place found. Nice. Look at all these goodies. Money. $1,000. Damn it, Valentine. Damn it, Valentine. Damn it, Scaly Bard, now I want to watch Tremors again. That's all your fault. I blame you for everything. Ah, looks like we're in some kind of shopping mall. Let's see what this guy has to say. Everybody, to the locations! Private, go to the center of the hall and bring me activation disc. Cover him. Alright, looks like we have to go and grab a disc or something for these guys. Oh, shit tons of... Oh god, that one looks like a Zerg Hydralisk. Those things look nasty. Let's grab all this cash. Another $1,000 plus 300 plus a lot of 20s. Very nice. This shopping mall has seen better days, that's for sure. What a strange staff. Was it really important to risk my life for it? I don't even know if that was spelt right. Because I don't even know what a strange staff is in relation to an activation disc, but okay. Not bad for the recruit. Oh, I got $3,000. Field store is activated. In case you want to get out alive, replenish the ammunition load. You can go now. That's it. You can go now. Thank you for getting me disc. You can go now. What a mess. Let's see what we have here in the store. Firstly, let's get rid of our weapons that we don't want, like the Colt and this one. Move this down here. This here. All right, let's see. Ooh. Pocket flashlight, a typical pocket flashlight. That's what we have. We don't want it. That thing sucks. Let us sell that. Let us buy this one right here. Flashlight X2. All-purpose flashlight. Provides good visibility. Works for a long time. Buy that. And this, we want this. Radar G12. A personal radar set used to monitor enemy positions. We definitely want that. Alright, let's see. We got pistols. See what this is. Nail gun. Unlimited ammo, good for pin cushioning things. Does 2 to 4 damage, it's worthless. This one is flash pistol. 4 to 7 damage, uses small flares to lighten dark areas, has unlimited ammo. Eh, kind of useless. This one though, that's the Colt 45, we already saw that. The M5, we already saw that too. This is what we already have. And then that's what we got. Alright, let's check out shotguns. Shotgun, we got Shotgun Mossberg 500 Cruiser, one of the most popular and versatile US-made pump-action shotguns. Does 2 to 7 damage, though. Not worth it. Ours is better. This one is Shotgun Beretta 1201 FP, a smooth-bore shotgun developed at the end of the 1980s by Beretta. Cool. Ours is still better. Ours is this one, the SD Ass. This one's pretty good though. Look at this. But it costs $5,500 and we have 5,600. No way I'm wasting it on this shotgun. Slybert DM5. The next generation of pump action shotguns. The DM5 uses an 8-round magazine and a short barrel. This is an optimal weapon for close encounters. For assault rifles and SMGs, we have Interdynamic KG9. That thing's a piece of shit. The ultimate in slug-based firepower, so much so that its manufacture was restricted by the US assault weapons ban of 1994. Its unique looks, huge magazine capacity, and low price have made it very popular. Except it's worthless. Here's the mini Uzi we have. And this is HKMP5, an outdated submachine gun, but very popular among anti-terrorist squads. Hey, Stonecastle. Hey, Exoteric. And here we have the explosive weaponry. Grenade launcher M79, 14 to 28 damage. Not that much better than what we have. An outdated but cheap and reliable handheld grenade launcher. This one is Rocket Launcher Fly 2. Is a short-range tube-launched infantry anti-tank rocket launcher similar to the US LAW system. It fires a 73mm fin-stabilized rocket with a heat warhead capable of penetrating approximately 390mm of armor. Cool. And now we have the laser weapons. Lyther Blast GF1 pistol. Standard light pistol, popular in modern armies worldwide. And this, laser pistol S50, one of the first laser pistols, not very popular due to its old construction. Does 16 to 25 damage though, but not worth the price. Here we have armors. We have a pretty decent armor. Ours is 40 with 600. We can actually repair it. Let's repair it. We actually have, in my opinion, the best armor so far. Because this one's only 35 defense, but it has more durability. But it's not like we're actually going to have our armor break on us. Let's see what these implants do. SPMG 10-234 booster, 3 plus speed. Implant released in SPMG series is the simplest and cheapest of all available models. This one's 1690, damn. 10 accuracy. New from the SPMG implant line. Very nice. This one's 11,000. Holy shit. Gives us 19 intelligence and 30 accuracy. The 30th and latest SPMG implant series. Ah, nice. This one's 5,000. SPMG 2 10-096 booster. 11 intelligence, 13 strength. This second generation implant increases basic abilities considerably, which boosts the price as well. And last but not least, the $31,000, jeez. SPMG 2 30-351 booster gives us 30 strength, 26 speed, and 28 accuracy. Damn. Can't afford that shit. Nope. And last but not least, we got ammunition. So yeah, we don't need ammo. We're pretty full up. Actually, we could use some shotgun ammo. Let's buy... There we go. That's enough shotgun ammo. I'm not really going to use a handgun ever, unless I'm, like, breaking boxes or something like that. Hey, Hitman. Yeah, good old shopping. We always go shopping for the best in weapons and everything like this. Alright, let's see what else we can find here. Let's go out this door. I can hear a lot of aliens being slaughtered. Uh-oh. Aliens trying to ambush me down here too. Shop smart. Shop S smart. You got that? Always shop S smart. Oh, I'm completely full on assault rifle ammo. Or machine gun ammo. Well, might as well waste some. I say that as we become full again in seconds. See what this guy has to say. Where were you? Take the explosive and destroy those beast holes. Ah, we're gonna shove my explosive load into these beast holes. Let's blow these fuckers up. Kaboom. Lovely. Damn, aliens all over the place. Boom. That explosion was so powerful it pushed me back. Those are some hardcore explosions. Looks like we got them all, though. Let's look what's over here first. More machine gun ammo. Uh-oh. Another ambush situation. Oh, hardcore ambush situation. They're relentless. Every direction. Looks like we got them all, though. Ah, we just doubled back to where we were when we took that branching path. Alright, let's go back and talk to these soldiers and see what they have to say now that we stopped the... Oh, we didn't. We actually have one more to do. I forgot about this hole. There we go. I forgot there were four holes. You know, I only thought there were three holes. Let's make sure we got everything. Looks like we did. Alright, let's talk to this guy. See what he says. Faster, we got time to clear off. Nice, we gained another level. Alright, let's see. What do I want to upgrade? Well, accuracy. That's definitely one. Want more into strength. Pop one down on accuracy and pop it into strength. strength again. All right. Looks good. Let's complete the mission. Excellent. We are now a professional and we got $1,000. 2 out of 2 objectives. 4 out of 4 secrets. Nice. Very cool. All right, let's move on to the next mission. Let's see what this guy has to say. Lucky you, not many people survived there. Go to the general, he would like to meet every survivor in person. Alright then. Let's check out this new base here. Ooh, I want that. Damn. Look, another extra life. Excellent, we have 5 now. I think 5 might be the max, I'm not exactly sure. Ooh, look at him, he's all decked out in some kind of special armor. Hope you realize that the situation on the battlefront isn't that good. We are losing the cities one by one. General, we got one more breakthrough in Sector 5E13. They need help. Sergeant, send Sergeant Donaldson's division there immediately. Private, I am adding you to Donaldson's division. Move to the control point and pass this information. Corporal, you can go. Alrighty then. Looks like we have our next objective. Go to control point 13. Pass on directions of the command. Before we do that, I'm going to totally loot his office and take everything he has, including his money. Because totally I can do that. And he's not going to stop me because it's a video game and fuck yourself. Looks like we can't go that way though. On to our next mission. Oh, looks like we landed in the middle of a battlefield. Newbie, let's see your fighting. Drop your gun and take this one. Hope it will keep you alive longer. Ooh, what gun is this? Ooh, what gun do we have now? Wow, it's way better than our Uzi. Heckler und Koch G11. A German assault rifle noted for its use of caseless ammunition, a reliable weapon with high accuracy. 10 to 15 damage. Beautiful. Sounds like just my weapon. Oh god, there's these things again. I hated those explodey things from Alien Shooter 2. Now we have to deal with them again. Oh god, there's so many. So many spikes. I don't know where those guys went, but they decided to take off on their own. And leave me behind. Why can't everybody just stick together? Well, those guys will either A, die, or B, make it to their location and just stand there for the rest of the game. Either way, I don't have to piss around with it. So I am going to explore this area. Oh shit, another explodey ball. Damn green explodey spike balls are everywhere. They're easier to dodge when you're a regular dude instead of a vehicle like in the first game. Or the second game, I should say, since this is the expansion to the second game. Those things can't hit me from here. Why does it look like I'm carrying an MP I mean, not an MP5, M16. Looks like I'm carrying an M16, funny enough. Ooh, lots of money around this dead guy. I like money. Yeah, the arrow's telling me to go that way, but I want to explore this area first. This is a big, wide open area. Lots to explore. Lots of aliens to murder. Damn, explosions. Good thing about those green spike balls is they actually kill their own aliens too. They're kind of like landmines in a way. Hey, Spaz. God, there's so many. Holy shit, what's going on over here? They're trying to take down the barriers. Ah, so many spikes. Oh, that hit an explosive barrel. Alright, let's look around down here first before we go up. Could be some secrets. We all love secrets, don't we? Everybody loves secrets. Nice. Oh, see? I told you those things kill their own. Not really dimensionless. Ah, extra life, except we can't pick it up. As you can see, 5 is the max number of lives we can carry. You know, it's actually funny. In the second alien shooter, I only found an extra life like twice in the entire game. But in this one, I've already found 3 and I'm only on like mission 2. That's what's so funny. They really made it easy not to die in this game. Alright, I hope I picked up everything. It's kind of hard to tell if you picked up everything in this, in the grass, because it looks like they all blend in. Alright, let's explore the upper area now. Let's stay near the fence to make sure there isn't any entrances that we can go in. Arrow tells us to go directly this way, but I'm not 100% sure. Oh shit! Oh shit! We got flying bats now. Damn. They're assaulting us with lots of their forces. Good thing is the trees will provide cover from these stupid explosive green balls. Which is definitely quite handy. Ah, another secret, nice. Not too much use here. But a secret is a secret. Better than nothing. Yes, Stone Castle, it is. There's a lot of them. There's the Alien Shooter series, which comprises of Alien Shooter plus 2 expansions. then Alien Shooter 2, which I've already played through, and you can watch that. And this expansion. And there's also Zombie Shooter 1 and 2. And they're all lots of fun. Although Alien Shooter 1, I will admit, is extremely rough around the edges and plays more like a pure action-fueled arcade game. Whereas this one plays more like a story-driven game, I should say. Story-driven action game. It has arcade elements, but it's mostly story-driven hardcore action versus pure arcade-y stuff. But I definitely recommend these games, especially if you love mindless shooting aliens. Because it is called Alien Shooter for a reason, right? It's not going to beat around the bush and say, oh no, I'm a complex insert intricate title of video game name here. No, it's just flat out Alien Shooter. What do? You shoot aliens. Why do you do it? Because it's fucking fun. The end. But yeah, it's definitely lots of fun, and I recommend it for a fun time. Alright, let's go and check out. There's another shotgun there. Let's see if it's better than the shotgun we already have. I'm also gonna have to sell some of my ammo, because I keep filling up on assault rifle ammo. Is this shotgun better than ours? Nope, it is not. It is the Mossberg. We don't need that. And we got two of these Uzis now. Bring that down here. Alright, looks like we can't proceed any further in here, so let us go back to where those troops were. I think we've explored everything, I believe. Ooh, look at that. There's a truck over there. Looks like we can't drive it, though. That's a shame. Lots of money out here. Alright, let's go see what this guy has to say to us. Sergeant is in barracks. Go through the basement. The manhole is in the garage. Alright. Ooh. More ammo. Let us see what's down here. Probably lots and lots of aliens. Spooky, ominous music, too. Listen to that spooky music. Very creepy. Too spoopy for me. Yep, I knew it. Alien ambush. Those alien bastards are everywhere. Oh, now we got bats. Damn bats, man. If bugs weren't enough, we have to deal with alien bats. Man. Also, it's good to check the walls, make sure. Because you never know when a wall... I knew it! See? What did I just say? Uh-huh. Uh-huh. See what I mean? Just as I said it. This... Oh! Yes! Look at that! Oh, baby! We got the Slyber DM5. Nice! Beautiful. Secrets are fun. We have way too much ammo for this assault rifle. Try our new shotgun.